friends in the States. First, the dangling earrings, woven into half moons, black pearls glinting like an eye in the storm of tense spires. Second, the basket, sturdy, also woven, brown cowrie-shells shining, intricate mandalas, shaped by calloused fingers. Inside the basket, I write a message. Wear these earrings to parties, to classes and meetings, to the corner store, the grocery store, and while riding the bus. Store jewelry, incense, copper coins, and curling letters like this one in this basket. And when others ask you where you got this, you tell them they're from the Marshall Islands. Show them where it is on a map. Tell them we are a proud people, toasted dark brown as the carved ribs of the tree stump. Tell them we are descendants of the finest navigators in the world. Tell them our islands were dropped from a basket carried by a giant. Tell them we are the hollow hulls of communities as fast as the wind slicing through the Pacific Sea. We are wood shavings and drying pandanus. Flowers encircling empty men is white seafoam hair. Tell them we're styrofoam cups of Kool-Aid red, waiting patiently for the dawn. We're papaya golden sunsets, bleeding to a glittering open sea. We're skies uncluttered, majestic and sweeping in the landscape. Tell them we're dusty rubber slippers, swiped from concrete doorsteps. We're the ripped seams and the broken door handles of taxis. We're the sweaty hand shaking another sweaty hand in heat. Tell them we're days and nights hotter than anything you can imagine. Tell them we are little girls with braids, cartwheeling beneath the rain. We are shards of broken beer bottles, burrowed beneath fine white sand. We are children flinging like rubber bands across a road clogged with chugging cars. Tell them we only have one road. And after all this, you tell them about the water, how we have seen it rising, flooding across our cemeteries, gushing over our sea walls, and crashing against our homes. Tell them what it's like to see the entire ocean level with the land. Tell them we are afraid. Tell them we don't know of the politics or the science, but that we see what's in our own backyard. Tell them some of us are old fishermen who believe that God made us a promise. Tell them some of us are a little bit more skeptical, but most importantly,